24th, 2012. A sultry, sticky morning at the Roseland Trestle as FEC210 creeps across at slow speed because of a broken rail just out of view behind these bushes. Watch carefully. Last night's power, the 104 and the 100, paired again. Restricted to 5 mph. When they get the train across, they will be swapping in Micco. defects in the train, that is. The signalman has found a broken rail. That is the problem, causing the 5 mile an hour speed restriction. Maintenance away foreman is walking them across that bad spot right now. There'll be some elbow grease in a few minutes. Fixing that bad spot. Bottom of the train has passed the broken ramp. 210 will slide into its swap spot right now.